I don't remember, but Lois wrote it all down very fast, so you can maybe ask her.
You guys, Lois is definitely on our tails.
Yeah!
Oh, please! You're just being paranoid. It's not like she's out there watching our every move.
I recognize that stare. It's the classic I'm trying to put the pieces together detective stare! Quick, you guys! Nobody move! That didn't work! Everybody move! That didn't work either! Run! Bathroom!
You'll need the pass.
Something about all these moths that keep showing up?
Priorities, please, Karen! What should we do about Lois?
Hey, Z, isn't there some kind of mind-wiping spell that could erase Lois's memory? Yes! Yes, there is! But I don't know it. It's, like, super hard.
I got an idea. Not every problem can be punched into space, Kara.
We must stop running from the problem and face it directly. No space punching. Something much more cunning. Greetings, Lois Lane. Tis I, Diana Prince. Hark! Across the street! Is that Wonder Woman? I am pleased to be